Tinnitus is a subject, is a condition, it is not a disease, it is a condition. It is very poorly understood and for most of the time it is misleading also. Okay, first try to understand about the condition. Okay, so tinnitus is a cautious signal which is sent by your ear to know that you are doing something wrong. Okay, don't think that I am having this thing. Okay, first you have to understand about tinnitus and try to take the steps which is going to stop or reduce the tinnitus. We people hear by two means. One is the air conduction, another is a bore conduction. So when the air conduction tends to get reduced, a person is going to get the sound of bone conduction. Okay, the tinnitus is a process of same. When the sound entered into the cochlea is not properly expelled out, the pressure of the cochlea increases and that causes the tinnitus. Okay, so it is not like the just a tinnitus sound itself a condition. Okay, but tinnitus has to seen very earlier, because tinnitus increases much higher to the hearing loss and other conditions. In case a tinnitus is not properly treated, the condition, in case the other factors also influencing the tinnitus increases, a person is going to have the vertigo. Vertigo doesn't mean that a person spins and falls down. It's not like that. You can able to see that some children tends to spin, and when they stand, they will be having some wobbling. Okay, so such a thing is called vertigo. So I have been saying that a tinnitus is a condition where you can a person is going to hear a sound like that. It's a constant sound or a buzzing sound. The patient tends to say that there might be an insect went inside. I'm getting that buzzing sound. Try to understand about tinnitus. Okay, what the treatment available outside seems to be increasing the tinnitus. Already there is a pressure in the cochlea, and because of that pressure, the cochlear pressure increases, the tinnitus is coming. Okay, what is the treatment available? They are giving a tinnitus masker. There is a sound, that sound is going to mask the sound. See, already the cochlea is having pressure. By that pressure, you are getting the tinnitus. By for masking that sound, what is going to happen? The condition is going to get worse. A tinnitus patient should not use a hearing aid or a tinnitus masker. These two things is going to increase the pressure into the cochlea, and that is going to increase the condition. Whether it's a short term or long term usage is going to increase the condition much higher. That depends upon various other factors. Okay, so don't think that a tinnitus masker is enough to stop the tinnitus. No. So you can Google it up. There is no so-called tinnitus treatment available. First, you kindly ask the people who is treating tinnitus. What is tinnitus? Where the sound is from? Why the sound is coming? How your treatment is going to help you? If you can find the four answers, you can treat them from them. Okay? If someone says that no, it's a nerve problem, he might not be understand the condition at all.